Good evening. We're starting with breaking news. You're looking at live pictures right now. There's been an officer involved shooting. Phoenix police on the scene after the shooting near 43rd Avenue and Thunderbird. Police tell us that one suspect is down. No officers were hurt.
We'll bring you more information as it becomes available. This is the 12th officer involved shooting for the Phoenix Police Department so far this year.